Come on, church, pray.
Mr. President, but again, Isaiah 11:2, may the Spirit of the Lord rest upon them, the Spirit of wisdom and understanding, and of counsel and might, and Lord, the fear of the Lord, because He loves you. He said the other day, Jesus Christ